First Alert Forecast with forecaster Jennifer Perez. Only on Fox 47 News at 10.
Well, if you like sunshine, we have had a beautiful stretch of weather. So how's our weekend looking?
We sure have. Actually, the weekend looks fairly nice. It's not late until the weekend that we'll eventually see some showers from another system that we'll get late into the weekend. But for the most part, it looks fairly nice out there. And if we take a look at the radar satellite loop, we'll can see that we're still under those clear conditions. It's a few high clouds. We had lots of sunshine today and warmer temperatures today. Highs right around the mid-70s, 75 in Lansing for a high, 76 in Ionia, 74 in Jackson. Currently across the region, still fairly nice in the mid-60s, 73 still in Madison, though. Fairly warm out there, and we'll start off warm tomorrow morning too. Let's take a look at our setup. Well, we're under the clear conditions. High pressure will eventually move east of us, and that's what's been giving us all that wonderful, wonderful dry conditions. So if we take a look just west of us, we've got two systems, one further north and one further south. And what's going to happen is the one further north is going to move northeast of us. That'll enhance our cloud cover tomorrow afternoon. From that, there is a possibility of seeing a stray shower late Thursday night, but no real precipitation, though. It's not until Friday that we might see a little bit more of some scattered showers. This system further south of us stays south of us as it travels east. That could bring us some scattered showers into the early afternoon hours. Nothing major, though. If we go hour by hour, we continue with the clear conditions into the overnight. Tomorrow morning, we'll start off with lots of sunshine yet again, and we'll be fairly warm to start off. We'll warm up nearly to 80 tomorrow morning, or tomorrow for a high, should I say. And then in the afternoon, we'll start to see some cloud cover increase as that system pushes northeast of us, and we'll kind of stay cloudy, mostly cloudy into the overnight hours into Friday. Friday will start off, will be partly sunny, but we'll see some streaks of sunshine here and there, and then we'll eventually get some showers late into the afternoon hours. Nothing major, though, for right now. And our temperatures for tomorrow will start off right around the mid-50s. Will warm up right around nearly 80 degrees for tomorrow. Could reach 80. Most spots will be right around the upper 70s for us tomorrow. Friday morning will start off fairly warm as well. And then high temperatures will be in the upper 70s again for us on Friday. We'll continue with the warm trend for the next couple of days. The weekend, though, looks a little bit cooler, a couple degrees cooler, near the mid-70s for us, but still fairly nice and warm well into our weekend. For tonight, right around 55, mostly clear, winds out of the southeast, fairly light. Tomorrow, mostly sunny to start off our day, and then we turn partly cloudy. Tomorrow we'll see high near 80, and our 7 day shows that we'll eventually get some showers, mostly though on Sunday. Friday afternoon, we could see some scattered showers, nothing major. Saturday looks great, though, and right around mid-70s for high on Saturday. Perfect day to be at the beach.
Yeah, better sound like it after Sunday. Take advantage of it while you can. Jennifer, thank you.